to be working hard since September of this year, finding, discovering the work of Shuande, finding their own voice and their own imagination and their own creative input into the themes of home, culture and identity. So no further ado, thank you.
Angelic and really, really amazing. And you know, with the robe they wore, they just looked quite supernatural. I found them a bit weird. It was okay, and I thought, okay, it would be nice to sing like that someday.
Took place and that a choir has formed and that will bring cello's music out into the open world.
An amazing journey, and it's just so uplifting to finally get it over with tonight, and I hope that it will be an opportunity for us to do many more stuff like this in the future.
Well, this evening I was on the panel talking about what I do within classical music, which is the development of black opera singers, trying to make the opera houses look like the average football team in Great Britain.
I was just so inspired by the sort of fusion of African Nigerian music with Western classical music, kind of commonality of voices, and I think that's the message that was coming out tonight. You don't really have to understand Yoruba or traditional languages in order to get this sense that we are one. It's very spiritual, so I felt very moved by it, and I like the dialogue, the panel discussion, the explanations from the different collaborators. It just made the whole evening very enlightening, and there being a common humanity in this room tonight.